see this green court right here, the green lawns that go down? Okay, I need half of you guys over here. You want to stay here?
That's not half, but I'm not a math major.
Hustle, hustle.
All right, I want y'all to back up between the green line and the black line that's right in front of it. Maybe if we all back up a little bit. All right, what this is warm-up dodgeball. So it's gonna be y'all versus y'all, and the last person standing wins. Just don't try to kill somebody. We're using beanbags for safety. It's just gonna get your blood warm, ready to go. If you catch the beanbag in the air, they're out. Whoever threw it is out, and just the basic dodgeball rules apply. Is everybody ready? Whenever gets the beanbag, you have to go back to the end to reset. You have to stay inside these bounds. The green lawn, you're out of bounds. Brittany,
back
up.
We have a question.
What?
Yeah, they on the green line.
Yeah.
Wait, oh.
So whoever gets the bean bag, you'll have to run back before y'all can throw it, okay? All right, on my go. Y'all ready?
Oh, this is serious.
Bruh, it's about to get real.
Somebody's got to make a
move. We catch it right now. Oh,
did you just let it hit you? Hey, there's a bean bag over here. Y'all were like out for blood. Y'all were chunking it. She was.
All right, guys, let's get a big circle right here in this court. Big circle, big circle. Circle up, get wide enough to where you got long space. Use an airplane. I got room. And our coffee. Look, we just a shirt. C-A-K-U-N-S. Y'all ready? So we're gonna go. We're gonna go on three. Y'all ready?
One, two, three. C-A-K-U-N-S.
I thought we were gonna do that for a second.
Alright, feet together, and stretch a little bit, and touch our toes. Alright, we're going to stand up, spread the feet, and out to the right curve.
Alright, stand up. Remember, you do that together. Just big arm circles going back. Big arm circles back. Arm over the shoulders. You got some passes. Layups. Might shoot a little bit today. Y'all like, never shot a three pointer before. Do you shoot three pointers? Does Joe shoot three pointers? I don't know. Okay, go back forward now. Big arm circles forward. Big arm circles forward. Slap your back now. Bring it across.
Hey.
Stretch out your hips and your back. It's a dynamic stretch. Lee, you look great, buddy. You look like one of those inflatable arm things where that arm's going to clap.
It's hard because he like turns.
I know. Jordan, get out of the circle. Don't stand in the middle of the circle. Because when your back is towards me, we can't hear you.
Okay.
Okay. Stand within the circle.
So I'm going to have one group coming over here, and the other group, you guys are going to go with Danny. They're going to go work on shooting. We're going to go work on layups.
All right, you guys come with me. Hustle up. Give me a ball.
Where you got your shirt at?
Stole it.
Bookstore. Can't steal nothing in there.
Maybe we can show your partner.
So look, guys, we're gonna kind of go off of what we went over last time. So y'all get over here. Y'all get across from each other. We're gonna start chest passing first of all. Here, The other person's gonna make a pass. You can try and do no dribble, make a layup. Okay, we're gonna do first one, we're gonna do right hand first. So it's gonna be a pass, then we're gonna do a chest pass back without a dribble. Without a dribble, try to make a layup, okay? Let's try it out. So the first one. Yeah, and then we rotate through, I'm sorry. first, you gotta make like we got one ball so I can put, look for those other balls to the side. So we're gonna have, so Jess is starting right there. She's gonna be the one making the layup. We're gonna go right-handed first. Everybody's gonna touch the ball. We're gonna pass all the way around the court. So say Joe's in that corner right there. Y'all get what I'm saying? So you can make the layup, you can catch your layup, you can pass it to Brittany. Brittany's gonna pass it to Felix. Felix's gonna pass it to Jess. She's gonna make the layup. She's gonna catch it, pass it to Claire, Claire to Shane. We can keep circling like that. Yeah, but then we're gonna rotate. So then after you catch your layup, pass it to Brittany, you'll just keep pushing around. So everyone's gonna get it.
Wherever you
can follow your ball. Wherever you make a pass, talk. Follow the ball, you go to the next court. So next, Felix will go make a layup. And then we'll keep circling like that. So you make your layup, you catch your own layup, you pass it to the next person. Then you follow your ball, you can circle like that. Okay? And you can make mix it up. You can pass no dribble. You can make one dribble and pass, chest pass, bounce pass, whichever one you're comfortable with. Mix it up. Okay? So let's run through it a couple times. No, you're going to shake. Yeah, so since we got six, it's people in the middle. So say, Jess is gonna go, let's walk through. So Jess will make a layup. She's gonna catch a ball, pass it to Claire. Claire's gonna turn around, she's gonna make a dribble, pass to Shane. She can make a dribble, pass to you. You're gonna go to the layup. Then you're gonna rotate, follow your ball. You're gonna pass it to Brittany. Brittany to Felix. And then Felix is gonna go for the layup. So we're gonna push up. Make sense? We're gonna try and push through like that. No, we're not in the middle, I'm sorry. And I can move these things. So we cool with that, guys? Yeah. We can move through it back. So hurry, go ahead and start. So like after you take this shot, you gotta push it. Good, here we go. That's the jet.
No, Claire.
Seconds.
Ball, Joe. Oh, I see you, Claire. Oh, you too, Shay. Thank you.
point of this drill is that we're going to have two offense, one defense. I really want the defense to be applying pressure because I want them to work on passing to the other defender. And you have to make the outside shot. You can't pass it to, like, inside the paint or anything. So I need three people up right now.
No.
He has a pretty shot. I don't hear the letters, Claire. Let me get them shoes. Yeah. What happened? The Cajun jumping jacks got to you? Oh. Getting real.
So this is the reward for all those.
Yeah.
Three, two, one.